but another man must have come into her life, dazzling her with gifts and smooth talk. Whoever he was and wherever he is, I curse him. I curse him now.
I don't understand what is happening
here. Awino's father and I noticed a change in her and worried about her. But she told us nothing.
Look, Awino, I was a virgin when I came to your father's house. You are a good daughter. You won't let us down. The rainbow is the pride of heaven. Come, let me show you what we bought for your wedding.
She had considered drowning herself before the marriage ceremony to save us any disgrace.